man, that detective from yesterday really pissed me off. Was some kind of threat? Let's see him do it then. If someone else could help him, we wouldn't be doing stuff as the Phantom Thieves to start with. Ow!
You're being way too loud.
Who cares? Everybody's talking about this stuff anyways. It'd just be more suspicious if we were whispering. Hey, you're really just gonna keep eating and eating and eating those things all by yourself? Give me some!
Sorry, just ate the last one.
You guys are too laid back. The police are getting involved now, you know.
So you think it's true? We'll be okay if we keep doing this, right?
We can't let the cops scare us out of being Phantom Thieves.
But what about that weird guy from Madarame's palace? Isn't there a lot we don't know?
The hell?
You three seem to be having so much fun. I'm a little jealous.
Are you snooping on us again? You said before, we don't know nothing.
Why do you think I'm here to question you? Could it be that you're hiding something? My ears are always open to the troubles of my peers, you know.
You're really that hungry for a good letter of recommendation? Of course you are. Nobody would take on your annoying job if they weren't.
What's that supposed to mean?
You're student council president, right? Wouldn't you have known about Kamoshida?
Of course not. He honestly was a good teacher until that day.
Oh, but you always take the teacher's side. That's what a good council president does, right?
Then how about you? What did you do for your friend? You were much closer to her than I was. So how did you help?
There wasn't any way to help. By myself, I couldn't do anything for her.
There's no need to shout.
If those Phantom Thieves are out there helping people, I'd root for them, no questions asked. But gotta be more dependable than some people I know.
Just make sure you show up to your classes, all right?
You know what I asked earlier? About whether we'll be okay if we keep this up? I take it back. I'd be ashamed to let it end now.
Hell yeah. It's about time we find our next target, too.
Only I could.
Comments are coming in at an alarming rate. However, negative ones seem to be more prominent. A criminal group with unknown goals that does whatever it wants in the name of justice. Huh.
It's probably because of Akechi. TV's got some crazy sway.
He's free to deny our actions. But being cursed by his influence is another thing entirely.
Just when we were starting to get people to believe in us, too.
All we gotta do is take down another hotshot, yeah?
Well, do you have any ideas who this next hotshot could be?
I ain't got a thing yet. Damn it, this is really irritating. By the way, what's up with that luggage?
Oh, I decided to leave the school dorms. We're not only filthy, but too noisy as well. No true art could come from such a place.
What are you gonna do then? You can't go back to that shack, right?
I was planning on staying at Takamaki-san's. I mean, Aunt's house. I've even prepared a thank you gift. I hope it's to your parents' liking.
What? There's no way that's gonna happen.
Impossible.
You're the impossible one.
But I spent everything I had on these delectable Japanese sweets.
That's not the issue here. Seriously, though, what are we gonna do about him?
It's way too small. Plus, my folks had never agreed to it.
Well, seeing as Yusuke is an important member of our team, I'll lend a hand. Come stay at our place. It's dirty, but at least you'll have somewhere to sleep.
Why are you the one calling the shots?
Don't you two live in a cafe? I've been wondering about that for a while. Yonken's not too far, is it?
Nope. And the cafe is only a minute walk from the station.
How about we go there now? We can have a party to celebrate Madarame's change of heart.
Oh, good idea. We can make it a welcome party for Yusuke, too.
All right, it's decided.
Sorry to cause you trouble. By the way, I prefer sleeping on a futon.
It'll be up to you to convince the chief.
Yeah! What a nice smell.
This place looks so outdated. I can't say I hate it, though.
People refer to that as retro.
Who are they?
Hello!
A girl, too?
This guy has really helped us a lot lately.
I bet you're the ones doing all the helping.
No, really. He's been great.
Huh. Sit down. This round will be on the house. You're helping, though.
Wow. It's delicious.
Indeed. There's great depth to its acidity.
Oh, yeah. I remember now. I think I've seen LeBlanc mentioned in a magazine before.
That was a long time ago.
For real? Oh, give me a taste. It's so bitter. Oh, this has got to be cruel and unusual punishment.
I didn't drink coffee when I was a kid, either. These are your friends, yeah? Go on and take them up to your room. No need to stay down here.
Ooh, I want to see.
It's only an attic.
Oh, man. Ah, that bitter taste just won't leave my mouth.
Thank you very much for the drink.
Up these stairs? Oh, and thanks for the soda.
So you're,
An. An Takamaki.
An-chan, huh? That's a nice name. You got a boyfriend?
Nope. Never have, either.
Hey! You gotta get up here! This place is freaking insane!
Go on.
Oh, right. Thank you for the coffee!
Sheesh. They had to leave the Mona bag down here.
Sweet girl.
What do you think of this room? I don't know where to begin.
It seems quite ordinary to me.
For real?
Oh!
See? Ain't this crazy?
It's cleaner than I thought it would be.
What?
Well, sit wherever you'd like.
We're all over the news. Even those who previously believed in us have been influenced by the comments made on TV.
This is all that effing Akechi's fault!
Keep it down. We don't want anyone hearing us.
At this rate, we're just going to worry everyone instead of give them courage.
We need to find a way to make our rightfulness known to society. It's time we think about our next move. You were planning on discussing that today, right?
Yes. First, we need to search for a candidate.
It's not like we're just gonna stumble upon some important target, though. You guys don't know anyone, do you?
I don't.
Me neither.
What do you think, leader?
Well, there probably are a lot of famous targets on TV.
However, the suspects on the news are already being pursued by the police. Even if we make them confess their crimes, the police will take the credit. That won't do.
Damn it. Never gonna prove Akechi wrong at this rate.
What the?
Sorry. I haven't eaten anything since yesterday.
And you spent all your money on that box of sweets?
dude, how much did you have?
Anyway, we'll just have to sit tight until we can find another target.
So, how about that welcome party?
Someone's excited.
I think I found something. Isn't that a portable stove? Can't we make hot pot on it?
That sounds great. I've heard that eating hot pot together brings people closer.
Anything with meat's fine by me.
I only ask that we finish it off with porridge. Extra parsley, of course.
So, what do you say?
What?
What my ass? You don't have any cash. Come on, let's go buy ingredients.
Well, I'll need ginkgo nuts, wonton wrappers, and...
We'll take care of the shopping. Could you borrow a pot from downstairs while we're out? We can split the cost later.
Looks like this welcome party is going to turn out quite lively. We should go grab that pot and set up the portable stove, too.
To the hottest meet and greet segment of our show. After his last appearance was so well received, we decided to bring back this fine gentleman today. It's the high school detective, Goro Akechi.
This tastes a bit bland, but I'm relieved. A lot's happened, but it seems your grades haven't dropped.
School's been going fine. I'm more worried about you, sis. Are you tired? You're probably lacking sodium.
Do I seem so?
But hypothetically speaking, if these phantom thieves are real, I believe they should be tried in a court of law.
That's quite the statement. Are they committing crimes? Some people even say that the thieves are actually helping their victims abandon their evil ways.
What the artist Madarame did truly was an unforgivable crime. However, they're taking the law into their own hands by judging him. It is far from justice. More importantly, you should never forcefully change a person's heart.
Is it a crime to manipulate someone's heart? Depending on the means, yes. He's absolutely right.
Even if it makes someone admit their evil deeds and helps make them pay for their crimes?
Why the sudden interest?
It's nothing.
Do you believe that these allies of justice exist?
Oh, of course not.
You don't need to think about such unnecessary things. You understand what I'm trying to say, right?
Study hard and go to a prestigious college.
Moving up in the world is difficult as a woman. Yet you can't do much if you don't have the authority. I'll use every method necessary to make it happen. All you need to do is remain focused on what must be done now for your future's sake.
Sorry.
Now... Yes? Mm-hmm, it's fine. Oh, that case.
What must be done? Justice.
If those phantom thieves are out there helping people, I'd root for them, no questions asked.
What do I want to do?
Oh!
another bite.
That was delicious, Lady An. I'm sure you'll make a wonderful bride some...
Sorry. I'm gonna have to borrow the sofa.
What's wrong, Yusuke?
We haven't finished our meal. What about the porridge? Or even udon?
Just leave it for next time, man.
She's asleep already?
It'd be weird if she wasn't tired. We should let her sleep.
By the way, Ryuji, how do you know An?
Huh? Oh, we went to middle school together.
What was Lady An like back then?
Not so different from now. Once we got to high school, we ended up in different classes and stopped talking. I don't think she had many friends. I mean, she grew up overseas. Plus, there's her looks. The popular kids hate her, the quiet ones stay away.
I see. So, what about you two?
Us?
This is a great opportunity to get to know each other better. You know every detail of my past at this point. It's only fair you tell me every detail of yours.
So you got nothing to lose, huh? All right, I'll tell you. It's just a normal story about a rotten kid, though. My dad left when I was young. Ever since then, it's just been me and my mom. I was actually trying to get a track scholarship so I can make things easier for her. In the end, I just screwed it all up. Turns out I'm a pretty bad son, huh? Back when I was a first year, my mom got called out to school for me raising my hand at Kamoshida. All the teachers kept hounding her for what I did, but she just stayed quiet through it all. I'll never forget the look she had on her face, though. On the way home, she apologized to me for being a single mom and all.
So that's what happened. They say at school that everyone is equal, but in reality, that's a gross oversimplification. I understand how you feel.
Well, when it comes to getting labeled, nobody's got it worse than this guy.
Is this about his past?
Now that I think about it, we never have heard the details.
Damn brat! I'll sue!
If you keep this up, then I'll report about the money. Is that fine with you?
All I have to say is that you did it on your own. And it's over.
But I just did as I was told.
Who do you think I am?
No!
Hey, make this statement to the cops. This kid suddenly attacked me. Got it? If you even try to say anything else, you know what'll happen to you, right?
Huh? But...
Shut up. You're done for. You're gonna learn what happens when you cross me.
Excuse me, folks. We received a complaint about an argument here. Is something the matter? Oh, it's you, sir.
So what happened? Explain it to the good officer.
That young man suddenly attacked him. He shoved this gentleman to the ground, and this man got injured.
It's as she says. Also, make sure you deal with this so my name isn't mentioned at all. You understand what that means, correct?
Yes, sir. Hey, cuff him.
Understood.
Just listening to it pisses me off. God damn it! You got an assault on your record just for that.
The woman sounds quite horrible as well. She stayed quiet this whole time.
That man is just the kind of person whose heart we should steal. Who is he? And where can we find him? You can't remember, huh? Well, it was at night. And I'm sure you were in shock after getting arrested. I understand all too well the pain of not being able to remember important details of your life.
The victim's personal information is always kept secret. Identifying that man will prove difficult. Besides, the courts already made their ruling, didn't they? Even if we manage to get revenge, his past record won't go away.
I can't stand it! This world is so messed up! The weak are left to fight for themselves while rotten adults get away with whatever they want!
And those in power don't do anything to help the situation.
Can't we fix this, though? Nobody would even know. We just need to show the world what true justice is. We'll make them come to their senses.
You're right, Yusuke. That's gotta be what our powers are for.
Sounds good to me. The flashier our missions are, the cooler we end up looking.
You've all taught me so much.
What are you guys getting all excited about?
Oh, sorry. Did we wake you up?
Nah, not really. I've been up for a while now. Still, this weird feeling came over me while I was listening to you guys. It almost feels like I've known you all forever. Do you think it's because our backgrounds are so similar?
Well, it sure ain't because of anything good.
Similar, huh? I'm the only one who doesn't fit in.
Hmm?
I don't have any past to look back on. No memories.
What do you mean?
We could search the whole world and we wouldn't find a bigger misfit than you. And the reason we're going to Mementos is to get your memories back, right?
I'm sure your past will be just as troubled as ours.
No doubt.
We'll see about that.
I actually feel like I've known Morgana for a really long time, too. It's so strange. I can't really put it into words.
Look, I'm helping you guys out for my own sake. Don't get me wrong. If you don't get stronger, investigating Mementos won't be anything but a pipe dream.
That sure was a quick turnaround. One second you're depressed, the next you're acting all tough.
All joking aside, let's take this seriously. We should go as far with it as we can. I want to punish those corrupt adults and give courage to people in trouble. Only we can do that.
Ha! You can say that again!
Being a member of the Phantom Thieves will surely help me grow, both as an artist and as a person.
Of course. You're under my tutelage, after all. There's nothing we can't accomplish!
Well, I hope we can keep this up. We should be all right with you as our leader. Whoa, it's this late?
I guess now's a good time to call it for the night.
Oh, that reminds me. The owner said you're free to crash here, Yusuke.
That's very kind of him.
You convinced him, didn't you? You go, Miss Older Dude Charmer!
What kind of nickname is that?
I won't be able to sleep unless I take a bath.
There's a bathhouse nearby, so you can go there. I won't be able to join you, though.
Oh, that sounds great. I want to come, too. How about you, Juan?
You guys go on ahead. I should get going. Well, good night, Morgana.
Damn it. I need to turn back into a human soon. I can't let her get taken by someone else.
Huge bathtubs really are the best. Han's missing out.
It's a bit hot, though.
Old guys like it hot for some reason. I'm sure he'll stop eventually. You know, I've been wondering for a while now, but what do you think about Han? As a girl, I mean. Oh, you straight up said it! Well, in her case, her looks totally make up for her overbearing personality.
I'll be sure to share what you've said with An.
Oh, please don't! Seriously?
That aside, we need to hurry and find our next target.
About that, though. Is targeting famous people enough? Seeing people's reactions these days has been making me think twice about what we do.
True. Pursuing only what's best in the short term may end up becoming fruitless for us. We need a strategy to appeal to the public.
Oh? What do you got in mind?
Do I look like someone who could come up with such a thing?
I was an idiot for asking. I'm more like the charge commander, And Morgana's a specialist of that world. Still.
Ah, it's freaking hot! How much do you have to add until you're satisfied, Gramps? I can't stand it anymore! Anyways, let's meet up again early next week. I'll contact everyone.
The prisoner has returned.
You're in the presence of our master. Stand up straight!
The bonds that you have reeled in are quite intriguing. In other words, they all have been unfairly labeled by society and are standing up against such fates. Have you noticed? Your heart seems to inspire theirs. Outcasts of society. In other words, you're picaresque. Deepen your bonds with them. Those will become the strength behind your rehabilitation. I look forward to it. I shall grant you an ability befitting of your newfound growth. Consider it a gift. May you continue devoting yourself to further rehabilitation. It's almost time.
You're Sai-san's younger sister, correct? May I talk to you for a moment?
Is it about the Phantom Thieves, Akechi-kun?
You're quite perceptive. I was wondering if there were any points in common between Kamoshida's and Madarame's cases. There have been victims, after all. The Phantom Thieves need to be pursued.
You criticize the Phantom Thieves, yet you don't doubt their actual existence.
Oh, you saw that show on TV. Common sense can get in the way at times when pursuing the truth. Many details become logical if I think on the premise that they do exist.
Is this because my sister told you to do so?
It was just a coincidence.
Why do I get the feeling that you're enjoying this?
You may be right.
Huh?
Phantom thieves that use calling cards and succeed in their crime? As the so-called charismatic detective, it'd be hard for me not to see them as my rival.
You have such high self-esteem. So the Phantom Thieves are evil, and you are just?
Compared to people who manipulate others' hearts as they see fit, I believe I'm on the side of justice. Besides, I'm only using my natural-born talents for the sake of serving the world. Don't you think the same about yourself, too?
I...
Oh, that's surprising. So, you're just the good girl type of pushover. Oh, looks like it's starting soon. See you later. Give Sai-san my regards.
Why does everyone get on my case?
It's such a delight to enjoy coffee of this quality.
You could stay until you find a place, you know. I can't promise that it'd be comfortable here, though.
Thank you, but I'll return to the dorms. I realized something after talking with everyone last night. Perhaps it's due to my upbringing, but I don't know anything of the world, let alone other people. If I'm to depict people in my art, I need to learn more about them. I must interact with them more. I'll return to the dorms, and start over by talking with the people closest to me.
I see. Good on you for realizing that yourself.
There's no need to exaggerate. May I come again sometime to enjoy your coffee?
My doors are always open.
He's been through a lot, too, from what I've heard. Are you related to him?
Huh? How would I describe it? We're just acquaintances, not family or anything.
I may be overstepping my bounds, but why did you decide to take him in?
My reason, huh? Probably because he reminds me of my old self.
That's all?
It doesn't take much when someone takes consideration on someone else. Your art instructor, former art instructor, he must have felt something for you too, besides just stealing your talents.
Truth be told, I cannot hate him from the depths of my heart either. I should probably get going.
Hey, you sure about this? The painting, I mean. It'd be a waste to keep here.
Even if I kept it at the dorms, it'd only be met with skepticism. I doubt it would want that. Adding a hint of color to an otherwise ordinary day. I'm sure my mother would have done the same.
I see. I'll hold on to it for you then.
Thank you for the coffee. I'll come again.
Hey.